Hey, you!
Dylan! Open the door!
My goddamn boyfriend has my fishing rod and won't give it back. Help me get it back, would ya? You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him. Put some lead in the satellite dish.
Oh, watch it!
God damn! With everything that cult's been doing around here, I can't believe he thinks the best way to stay alive is to join those fucking psychopaths. He just doesn't get it. I'm trying to get us out of here. See, there's this monster of a fish called the Admiral. Big cash reward for catching it. If I can nab that fish, it's our ticket out of this hellhole. Dylan can be such an idiot! Ugh, I need to clear my head for a bit. Only way I know how is fishing. Why don't you come with me? Could use the company and I'll teach you some angling tricks if you want. Used to go fishing up here with a group from high school. Cooler full of beers and a boat. That's all you need.
They're all gone now.
Either joined up willingly with
Eden's Gate or...
well, you know. Dylan and I are the only ones left. The spot over here is called Widow's Crick. Got its name after some chick drowned her husband. He was, like, a cheating shithead. So, he kind of deserved it. Anyways, see those midges over there? And that splash? Means they're fish begging to be caught. Hey, you got a rod. Give it a go. Nice cast. The fish won't want a dead bug, so keep it moving. Topwater lures gotta feel alive. There you go. Just don't go breaking the line. Keep the drag loose till it hooks and tire them out before reeling them in. Hey, you're good at that.
Yeah.
Thank you. That's a biggie, but he's no admiral. Totally broken that system. It's a thing like 200 years old, no joke. And mean as they come. Cash prize being offered over at the Drubman Marina to whoever catches them. It's gonna be me. That money's our ticket out of here. Practicing, and maybe I'll have some new corner for you later. And thanks for listening to me ramble. Sometimes it's nice to be able to get shit off your chest, you know?
Games. I'll let you know when it's time to come home.
I got a proposition for you. So, the Admiral is one tricky bugger to catch, and I had a thought that it might be easier if we did it together. Even if we split the cap... Okay. Show me you got what it takes to catch the Admiral and reel me in some of those tougher fish.
You fought at the Wolf's Den.
I got eyes on the target.
Almost got me. Almost. Hell of a fight out at the Wolf's Den. Fisher, I see. Heard you fought at the Wolf's Den. Hell of a fight out at the Wolf's Den.